Welcome to the video vote. Let's just welcome our voters individually. We've got Steve at the end, Steve Wright. We've got Anne Charleston. Call you Anne, not Madge, I think.
Oh, Anne, please call
me
Anne. Because
this is real life now.
Madge, isn't
it? Real life live telly. And of course we've got Nathan, brother beyond. And on the end of the phone, we should have Douglas.
Hello.
Douglas, are you there?
Yes, I am.
Very nice to have you with us. You wrote a brilliant letter here. You're from St Helena School in Colchester?
Yes, that's right.
Mock's coming up.
Oh, yes.
Good luck with those. This is a bit of diversion sort of thing before the mocks, okay?
Yes.
Anyway, my dear, we'll go straight into the first video now. And it's from our old friend Sydney Youngblood. It's Sit and Wait. Yes, that's his real name. Sydney Ford is 29 years old and he's from Texas. You probably guess by that video that he has in fact served in the forces. He was in the forces in Germany for 3 years and in fact still has a little time left to serve on reserve. He plays 5 instruments, bass guitar, keyboards, drums, flute and guitar. And Sit and Wait follows hard on the heels of If Only I Could. Let's start with Steve. First of all, Steve, what do you think about the number itself?
Yeah, I think it's great. It has a good groove, Sarah.
It really does have a lovely groove.
I think he looks a nice guy as well. I gave him a wave at Radio 1 yesterday he was in. That's his original uniform as well.
Oh, is
it? Didn't know that, did
you? I didn't. No, that's great.
I think he's a great singer. He's a great mover. It's a great song. It's a hit.
So, what marks?
Oh, okay. 5 and 5.
5 and 5. Yeah. A 10 out of 10 straight away from Steve. Anne.
Yes, I agree with Steve. I think the boy's down there. I think he's a wonderful performer. I love the song. And I've given it 5 out of 5. And I think the video is imaginative and beautifully, technically perfect. 5 out of 5.
Another 4 marks. Mm-mm. 20 out of the possible 20 so far. Nathan.
Yeah, it's a nice tune. He's a really nice guy. That makes a difference because so many people you meet in the pop business have a real attitude problem. So it's nice to come across people that are always friendly, you know, saying hi.
But try not to let that affect your judgment.
I'm not. I'm going to be a lot fairer than them.
Okay. You know, what?
I think 4 for the song.
I'm sorry, Mr. Mad is behind
you. Oh, you've told him now, Steve.
4 for the song, but I don't think the video was quite as perfect.
So what are you going to give it?
Two and a four.
6 then, 6. Let's go to Douglas. Douglas.
Hello.
What do you think of Sydney Youngblood?
Oh, I'm afraid I thought it was a disappointment after his last one, If Only I Could. I thought that the song, it's catchy, and I'm sure it'll grow on me in time, but I didn't like the video very much. I think it looks a bit false, actually. So I think I'll give the song 3 and the video 2.
Okay, that's a 5 out of 10. So Sydney Youngblood gets all together. Well, it's just gone down from 36 to 31. Oh, well, we'll sort it out in a minute. It's now 31 points. There's someone lurking back here. There's someone lurking back here.
No, there isn't, love. Carry on. I'm not here yet.
I don't know where that voice is coming. Oh, no, we can see you. We can see
you. You on?
Hello, he promised that he'd make an appearance at some point or another, and we thought, oh no!
No.
He's mad! He's mad! Listen, while we clear up, you have a look at Natalie Cole.